Opening day at Dorney Park is still a few weeks away, but WFMZ is proud to partner with them for the first ever food truck food drive here in the Lehigh Valley. Bring non-perishable foods to donate to Second Harvest, then stay and purchase lunch from some of your favorite local food trucks. There will also be entertainment for the kids and a chance to win Dorney Park tickets. It's all coming up on Saturday, April 8th from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. We'll see you then.